for those of you in the foothills, thanks for logging on. We're going to talk about El Dorado County and Placer County's forecast for today, and all of the foothills too. What we've been watching is plenty of cloud cover coming through today with filtered sunshine mixing in. A lot of spots in the foothills have stayed dry today, but you see that long line of cloudiness here? That's the weather system that we'll be pushing in tonight and into tomorrow morning. So if you live in the foothills, the rest of today, our rain chance actually looks somewhat slim, and temperatures will be in the 40s to about 50. For instance, Placerville 47 today, Auburn 51 degrees. Your chance of rain really increases overnight and into tomorrow. We'll probably squeeze out a little bit more than a half inch of rain from this round of wet weather.